because you promised, let's say, for tomorrow show, and say goodbye to the camera.
Tomorrow is going to be exciting. I think it's going to be hot. I think it's going to be loud. We're going to do everything we can.
Bueno, para mañana se van a dar, le van a dar todo a la gente. So you give the people everything.
I mean, it's hard to know what to expect. Generally,
not what to expect, what you're going to do.
No,
right?
I get it, but...
I think we approach every concert in exactly the same way.
Okay. Se van a dar, todo.
But with everything we've got, so... But I don't know what's going to happen. I've never seen us play, so...
Yeah.
I mean, it's, we, you know, the, notionally, like, you know, and sort of, I guess, like, in a sort of quite broad way, you know, our, as Freddie said, you know, our concerts, you know, we approach it the same way, but, you know, the songs are the songs we play. They're kind of the same every night, but every evening, every concert has a totally different feeling to it. You know? And you know, I think you play off that feeling when you get it.
Entonces mañana van a salir a matar y cada concierto tiene un sentimiento distinto y van a ver qué pasa mañana.
So a lot of the time, you know, the feeling can be quite different.
So you invite the people to the show and say goodbye to the camera. To your conciertos.